We're here at Gillette Stadium to talk a little bit about the Patriots. Patriots getting ready to face the Broncos. They're definitely not going to have Julian Edelman. Sounds like they won't have Aaron Dobson. They might not have Danny Amendola. This is a pretty high-powered passing offense. Who catches Tom Brady's passes on Sunday?
Well, they've got one gigantic target left, and that's Rob Gronkowski.
They do.
And I think that he gets a lot of targets this week, maybe a lot more than he got Monday night. They've also got James White out of the backfield. They've got LeGarrette Blount, who has a pretty decent pair of hands. But a guy to keep your eye on, Keyshawn Martin. I think he gets a chance this week. He's been dealing with a balky hamstring. I think he's closer.
They're not going to be facing the NFL's all-time career passing leader in Peyton Manning. What do we know about Brock Osweiler?
He can run Kubiak's offense, which is a lot of bootlegs, a lot of screens, very accurate arm. He's never faced Bill Belichick before, though.
No.
In fact, he hasn't faced a lot of people. So experience is the big key there.
Denver's got a great, great defensive front. So what do they need to do?
Well, the offensive line's been the story of the year for the Patriots. I mean, a lot of injuries, a lot of youth. They've struggled at times, looked great at times. So I think they need to shore that up, maybe some extra protection with Michael Williams. They got to give Brady that extra millisecond to throw the ball, or you know, they're going to be in trouble.
All right, prediction time, Jim. What do you see on Sunday night?
I'm going to go Patriots 27-26. Close one out in my lot.
All right, another close game. It's been about a year since the Patriots last lost a meaningful football game. I'm going to say it happens again on Sunday. I'll say Broncos 23, Patriots 17. For Jim McBride, I'm Michael Whitmer. Enjoy the football.